So, today we are going to unbox and test a portable microscope. Good day to you, my dear watcher. Today we will see if Ant-Man really went to the subatomic universe with the not that new, but hopefully pretty cool, portable microscope. Let's see what we can get from this average piece of technology. Ooh. An instruction manual, creatively made out of paper. The amazing microscope, right here. A bag, and inside the bag we have the charger, strap, and a 32 gigabytes micro SD card.
Amazing. Amazing.
Now, let me explain you the features of this so-and-so microscope. It has a 4-inch display with a 360 degrees tilt angle, so you can be mesmerized by the image you capture. It weighs as much as 8 spoons, or about 250 grams. It records in 1080p. Not bad.
Not bad.
It has a 2000 milliamp battery, which lasts about 3 hours. Also not bad. There are 8 LEDs next to the camera, so you can have enough light while you're recording and observing the outside nature. It takes pictures, records video, and has a 200 times digital zoom, not optical. Digital zoom crops the image and enlarges it, whilst the quality of the image suffers. And optical zoom works by physically magnifying it to the image, but the image remains sharp. Apart from all of this, you can connect it to your laptop to get the footage. They say you can do it through their proprietary app or through PC camera. All of this at the exceptional price of about £63 or about $70. Now, let's go on an adventure and see if we can find some bugs or stalk an ant or something.
Something extremely important has been spotted. But what could it possibly be? We are getting very, very close. It's almost gone within a split second. We have found the thing.
Now, let's see how we're gonna download this into my laptop and let's see the quality of the image. We're just gonna plug this in and it's the other way. And voila!
Voila!
Okay, just... Okay, this is the footage. Not that good, not that bad.
Amazing!
You can see that the image quality is decent. And you can use this to have some fun regardless of it. For some reason, it's pretty cool to look at things up close. This can also be used for people to do like coin restorations or look if a note is fake. Anyway, nothing too advanced or too fancy, but a cool gadget to look at things really up close when you like 200 times zoom in on them. The overall experience? It is a product that does exactly what it says. But it's like you unlock the skill of looking things up close.